all the time.
On April 2nd, 2018, 15-year-old Logan Rao was thought to have been possessed or killed. These pictures you are seeing now are of what is left of him. His sister, Emma Rao, has told us that he survived, even though she stabbed him, tried to save her own life. All that we can say now is give your kids a curfew, because we have given this guy the name The Stalker, and we don't know where he is at this current time.